So when in your educational journey did you finally learn that you are your own worst enemy?